The Air National Guard has a dual role of mission sets. Today, we concentrate on the domestic operations side of the mission. Airmen from across the country met for a first-of-its-kind training course to learn about the Joint Incident Site Communications capability. Our 271st Combat Communications Squadron hosted this 15-state and territory event at the Air National Guard Schoolhouse on Fort Indiantown Gap.
This is more of a collaboration so that we can work with the entire GIST community to be able to get solidified better continuity on this stuff, find out this GIST true potential and maybe better ways that we can deploy this GIST so we can operate more efficiently.
The GIST is used in major disasters like hurricane relief efforts to get command and control, communications and information streaming from the field. One is a more robust setup with the C2 element, while a mobile unit will go closer to the first responders as a conduit back to command. The roughly 40 airmen were split among the expertise they had at the mission from just starting to those who could work on best practices throughout the communications community.
Or I had very little exposure to the GIST, so coming here with an open mind, I feel, was very advantageous, so I could just take up everything that was provided.
The airmen now know they do not have to go it alone, as there are other teams with the same mission and can ask one another for tips and work-throughs to get their mission accomplished. Reporting from Manville, Pennsylvania, I'm Air Force Master Sergeant Matt Schwartz.